Jalakudio, it's called a heavy hindo, Jalakudio, shock and take it over and Jalakudio.
Oh, To keep their distance, no ice, the fog can freeze his bed of tears. I know I ain't going anywhere. My only mission is a prayer. Every thought of you could disappear. There's a fog horn blowing for the lost. It could singing just for us. A lighthouse searches in the dark. Seagulls tow the deep. They cannot warn or catch the tide that's taking you and me. If I flew like a seagull, I'd fly down like a thief. Crime was a light, I'd kill the night and let the waves go free. The rain is falling. Is there anybody calling? Echo that the rain forgot to place. But I have something of your heart, a peacetime could not tear apart. Time, that skinny thief without a face. Wanna take a look inside the mirror? I still can't recognize who's near. Someone I remembered from the past. Left by the trail, looking for the Holy Grail. I promised him one day I would come back. There's a foghorn blowing for the lost. It could be singing just for us. A lighthouse searches in the dark. Sea bells toll the deep. They cannot warn or catch the tide that's taking you and me. If I flew like a seagull, I'd fly down like a thief.
Rhyme was light, I'd kill the night and let the waves go free.
Fog through the leaves, takes its leave of you and me. Time takes all that we forget to keep. The future holds a greener truth, sheds the past like a slave of youth. But future cannot form one memory. But I'm looking for my solitude, something good and make it new. Something I have never tried before.
Face and thanks to you, open hearts and gratitude. Turn the key when someone's at the door.
There's a fire.
creatures in the dark, sea bells toll the deep. Can I warn to catch the tide that's taking you and me? And I feel like a seagull, but I fly down like a fiend. Crime was let I kill the knife, let every wave go free, let him go, set him free, let him go, set him free, let him go.
Marco, I think you've got to make the voice a little brighter now, a little, just a little bit more. Thanks. It was very nice for us to be here in Savona. I've never been in this beautiful little town, but the beautiful water and the sea and the breeze and all the beautiful boats out there. And you want to move here, get a house, start a family.
Already have one.
Start another family. But it's really beautiful to be in your neighborhood here, and just thank you so much for coming out. Let me just say, let's say hello to the people on stage here. This is Cheryl Prasker. She flew in from Toronto. My wife Inga, who's doing from Amsterdam. And this is our new addition. This is Paolo. Here for you. Here for you. You flew in from Milano. Say where he's living now. And this is the lovely Scarlett Rivera from Los Angeles. Our last song we'd like to close the door lightly when you go. But what do you say when they come? It's another. Okay, we won't. Open the door lightly when you come. No monitor? Opening track of a song opening album called Blue River. Sitting here forgotten like a book upon a shelf. No one there to turn the page, you left to read yourself. Alone to sit and wonder just the story ends. No one ever told you, child, you gotta be your own best friend. Sunny days and cloudy days always seem the same. If love were made of clouds, I almost wish that it would rain. Even when the skies are clear, weather's always blue. Every day would be nice if I had someone I could come home to love. Is it really love at all? There's something that I heard a love call. Sometimes slip away and love can pass you by. It had only been another place, another time. Maybe there'll be someone who likes to see you smile, who will want to stay with you, be your friend for a little while. In the morning, feeling so alive. Something you can hold on to, not a shadow by your side. I guess that there'll be time to talk of things that we've been through. A special time when all is real, the feel upon when love is new. Is it really love at all? There's something that I heard a love call. Something that I heard a love call. Around again, you find yourself alone. Wander through a sea of eyes, but you're always on your own. Was it really all you thought that it was supposed to be? Or are you just another face in someone's fading memory? You say love. Is it really love at all? Something that I heard a love call. Something that I heard a love call. Thank you. Marco, when all the people are here, everything changed. The sound completely went a little bit like we're in a blanket here.
Since everybody's asking, I'll have some reverb in my monitor.
Can you hear okay? Is everybody, is it okay?
Yeah?
One person thinks it's fine. What about the rest of you? You can hear? Okay. Give the man a seat. Give him a drink.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Is everybody here from Liguria? Liguria? Yeah. Yeah. Anybody from Lombardia? No? One. We have one person, two people here. Welcome to the other side of the world. Didn't mean to fail you, didn't show enough respect. I was crazy, what did you expect? Nothing here is perfect, but something isn't right. I'm tired, I got no strength to fight. You wanna sing the blues? Feels like a river. Watch the way I walk in shoes. It feels like a river. Watch the way I walk in shoes. When you just don't feel like living, something inside says. You do. Crying like a river full of blue. You wanted some affection. I must have been a fool. I saw you freezing. Can be a habit, affection's like a drug. When you need it, you just can't get enough. Don't it make you wanna sing the blues? 'Cause it feels like a river wash away. Feels like a river washed away your walking shoes. When you just don't feel like living, something inside says you do. Crying like a river full of blue. To be honest, you couldn't play it straight. I could not believe you'd turn and walk away. Easy when it started, and it changes every day. Ain't it funny how the feeling slipped away? Crying like a river full of blue. Henning Andersen. If it's possible to get a towel, and I think we need a little, to hear a little bit. I need a little more vocal, more piano. We didn't think there'd be so many people. Now that you're all here, all the sound just goes right into your hearts. Go ahead. But I just need a little time. I feel like James Brown now. Get a cape. I just need a towel. Something. Anyway, I want to tell you something. I have a, what's the word in the Italian for this?
I keep kissing it.
She always gets me. She never gets the, she never gets Prince. Nothing compares to you. Anyway. So I'm in Germany, Deutschland, and I'm doing a little show. You know Michele Gazic? Anybody know Michele Gazic, the violin player? Michele Gazic. So Michele and me were playing a show in Germany, and a little boy, he's 8 years old, hey Marco, when I'm talking, turn the reverb off when I'm talking, please. Thank you. I'm sorry about that. Okay. So anyway, this little boy, his name was Helmut, and he's sitting there on a chair, and his legs are too short, so his feet, you know, he's sitting, like, but his legs don't touch the ground, and he's holding his frog. So after we do the sound check, you know, to check the music, before the show, the little boy walks up to me, and he says, I want you to have my frog. This is like 3 years ago. I says, Are you sure? Frog? I mean, yeah. But you have to promise me one thing. And his papa is, you know, speaking English, and the kid's talking to dad, and dad's talking to me. You have to promise me one thing. You have to take it wherever you go, whenever you play a show in Italy and the rest of the world. You always have to take this frog with you. So I take this frog to every show. You couldn't make it up, not even me. Okay. I met Inga in Switzerland, my beautiful wife. Yeah. We love to sing and play. And, after I met her, I wrote this song. And Inga's a singer and a writer. And she made an album called Fallen Angel. And she gave it to Bob Dylan, to give the record to Bob Dylan at a concert. And 2 months later, Bob Dylan came out with an album of Frank Sinatra songs or something called Fallen Angels. Okay. Isn't that beautiful? It's all falling. Everything's just falling.
There are worse people who take a title.
Yeah, Eric Anderson. What if he? I could. Salt on your skin. Myself sinking back to the earth. Each new idea seems to make it much worse. Maybe death is a mask for some kind of rebirth. It's dragging me slow through the mud. Driving through Holland in the middle of the night. The The rain's blowing fiercely over the docks. Over the sea, I can just make out the lights. But I don't know how deep is your love. When I look over yonder, what do I see? A big band of angels singing to me. They wave to get closer, but they're in time to see. My below has no use for above. I've been so many places, how do I begin? Soon as it's over, it starts up again. All I remember of you as the memory grows thin are the tears and the dark and the salt on your skin. Well, I never played Hamlet, but I learned some good lines. How good is timeless when you're running out of time? What is life with a reason? Get tricked by a rhyme. What's a trick of not looking back? I ask you how far does far go? When this crossroad ends, maybe I'll never know. I never was one to get knocked off the road, but I sometimes lost sight of the track. Shrouded in a mist, like a faraway shore. But I don't even know where it is anymore. And I wouldn't know fiction from fact. I've been so many places, how do I begin? Soon as it's over, it starts up again. All I remember of you as the memory grows thin are the tears and the dark and the salt on your skin. Well, you made us that smile when I touched your face, tracing lines with my fingers I couldn't replace. But I knew that you only saw rain. Some get so tired and sick of romance. Some are unlucky cause they never had the chance. Some love can be just the heat of the dance. Sleep walking them slow through the flame. I've been so many places, how do I begin? Soon as it's over, it starts up again. All I remember of you as the memory grows thin are the tears and the dark and the salt on your skin. Thank you. heartland, trying to get back on my feet, blowing like dust on the prairie, trying to get two ends to meet. Mary's back home with the children, she waits by the door every day. Some morning she thinks it's a battery, prays that the door just blow away. Mary, I'm tired of this traveling, I'm tired of being alone, 'cause in just a few days I'll be making my way. Mary, dark and dirty, on the walls feeling like you're inside. The noise and the dirt of the city, how I long just to be by your side. I go down for a black cup of coffee, and the waitress looks tired but kind. I go looking for light in these faces, but I only keep seeing. Making my way, Mary, I'm coming back home.
Thank you.
street singer, and I sing for my key. For the people that pass by my way on the ski. I've sung my way from London to France, New York to Frankfurt, and all the way back. New York to Frankfurt, and all the way back. Street bar in Paris, they call a Mazé. Change all your money on the Rue Saint-André. They'll give you a sandwich, they'll pour you a beer. They'll give you a seat and they'll lend you an ear. They'll give you a seat and they'll lend you an ear. Call me the busker with the songs in my sack, with my guitar in hand and the drum on my back. I'll sing in your subways and trolleys and trams. I am a street singer and I'm proud that I am. I am a street singer, I'm your singer. We could feed two like one. Sing a few songs. We could feed two like one. On a night train to Rome, well, we stopped in Milan. When I woke up, well, all my money was gone. With a voice and guitar, well, we put on a show. By the time it got dark, well, my pockets were full. By the time it got dark, well, my pockets were full. The busker with the songs in my set, with my guitar in hand and the drum on my back. I'll sing in your subways, your trolleys and trams. I am a street singer and I'm proud that I am. I am a street singer, I'm your singer.
Freedom you got.
Okay. Everybody doing all right?
Yeah.
Could I get the voice a little brighter? Please, just make me a little brighter too. One, two, three.
Deep in me.
It's like James Brown, I'm telling you. I'll be naked by the time the show's over.
Do you know what it's like to travel with a married couple?
What's it like, Chef? Why don't you tell them about it?
Even the President of the United States must sometimes stand naked.
Whoa! Easy? Easy? No talk about him.
Ugh.
Or worse.
Not much. Do you know what it's like to travel with somebody who's not married? Oh, but that's not true. They are married. That's true.
Try again.
So much for that.
Try again.
Try one more. Somebody is suffering. I'm tipping topsy-turvy, turning upside down. Hold me tight and whisper what you wish for. There's no one here around. You can sing some of me sweet smiles regardless of the city's careless frown. Come watch the no-colors fig blazing into little sprays of violets at dawn. In blindful wonderment's enchantments, you can lift my wings softly to fly. Your eyes are like sweet fingers reaching out into the pockets of my night. Twirling puppy warm before the flashing cloaks of darkness gone. Come watch the no-colors fade blazing into little sprays of violets at dawn. Some prince charming I could be on two white steeds to bring you dapple diamond. With sleeping beauty for you ever know I left the ground. You could wear a Cinderella's snow white ass wonderland crown. Come watch the low colors fade blazing into little sprays of violets at dawn. But if I see off in dream, like looks, please let me settle slowly. It's only me just staring out at you, seeming strange, just speaking holy. I don't mean to wake you up, it's only loneliness just coming up. So let the no colors fade blazing into little sprays of violets at dawn. Like shadows bursting into mist behind the echoes of this nonsense song. It's just a chasing whispering trail of secret steps, so see them laughing on. The sleepiness of awakening to a childish sound in yawn. Come watch the now colors fade blazing into little sprays of violets at dawn. childish sound and yawn. Come watch the null colors fade blazing into little sprays of violets and dawn. Church tomorrow.
This is church.
This is church. They're making a little movie back there. You're going to all be in a movie from Genoa. You heard of Genoa? You know?
So clap loud.
Genoa. Pesto. Here's a song I wrote with Lou Reed. We recorded it on an album called You Can't Relive the Past. Anybody like Lou Reed? What's done is done, you can't relive the past. Water's blown and so's the bridge, you can't relive the past. Memory runs right by your eyes, so real and so fast. The dam has burst, the acid spilled, you can't relive the past. You can't relive the past, you can't relive the past. The dam has burst, the acid spilled, you can't relive the past. That beauty on my knees, you can't relive the past. I ran my guns for Robert E. Lee, but you can't relive the past. One lesson learned from poetry, can't hide behind no mask. No mask could hide your liberty. You can't relive the past. No, can't relive the past. Can't relive the past. No mask could hide your liberty. You can't relive the past. School. It's so subtle, it's so cruel. Your knee has gotten rusty, while wheels got tamed fast. Sit with your remote control, you can't relive the past. Can't relive the past. Can't relive the past. Sit with your remote control, but you can't relive the past. Amuse yourself with anything, you can't relive the past. They'll always be, you can't relive the past. Many things you thought you'd see were like stocks in a crash. Your future's now just getting up, you can't relive the past. Can't relive the past. Can't relive the past. Your future's now just getting up, you can't relive the past. Did you really think this world would change? You can't relive the past. Reality's not what headlines say, you can't relive the past. Suddenly it's all over, before the sail reaches the topmost mast. You're drifting like a wooden doll, and you can't relive the past. No, you can't relive the past. Can't relive the past. Drifting like a wooden doll, you can't relive the past. No, you can't relive the past. Can't relive the past. Street at the crossroads, I heard a saxophone. So many loves are going down. So many loves are coming gone, so many lives have crashed. I'll never know what to make of it, but you can't relive the past. Tyranny, but you can't relive the past. Some days I might draw a map, but hey, most plans never last. Still, it's fun, though you know you can't relive the past. Under the Shadows. That's all I know. We made a video, and it's on the internet, I think. I think it's on the internet. Isn't everything on the internet? Everything. My daughter is in the video. And there's a little of me. Under the shadows, I'm under the gun, under the wire, my back to the sun. I'm over the deadline, way over the edge. I'm under the shadows, way over my head. I'm hearing voices, but nothing sounds real. The music is heartfelt, but it's nothing I feel. Too tired to fall, I'm too edgy to care. No need to open my eyes, 'cause I know what's out there. I seen a reflection, there's a man in the glass. I'm too scared to reach out, too frightened of masks. The face isn't moving, 'cause only time does. What'll happen when he finds out that what isn't what was? Every person I know has made a mistake. Sit in the bleachers with an old too many places, seen too many views. Each face I remember, only one that I knew. Under the shadow, under the gun, under the wire, look back to the sun. I'm over the dead line, way over the edge. I'm under the shadows, way over my head. Under the shadows. On the piano for you. Isn't this a wonderful place to hear music? It's we're by the sea. And in this building, they have, it's an art factory. They have theater. They got old movies. We're happy to be in this. It feels so, you know, viva l'art. We just started working with Paolo. We met him 3 days ago.
Oh my God.
And Paolo came and picked us up at the airport. And he picked up everybody, went out and got us. And we found out, can you turn the reverb off the voice when I'm talking, please? Thank you. I appreciate it. Marguerite speaks better English than I do. Thank you. And we got the reverb, I mean, we have the EQ the same, I think. Both mics are the same.
Yeah.
You know? So we met Paolo, and then we found out he plays the dobro and the mandolin, and he plays the pedal steel. He's like this multi instrumentalist. So we're very happy to have him here. I want to show you, since we're all friends here, I want to show you something. Paolo, show them this dobro. It comes from Michigan. Show them, hold up your instrument so they can let them see the back. Look at this. You know, if I had a soul, I'd want it to look like that. Okay. Tell you something else about my frog, Kermit the frog. He's, you know, if he doesn't like something, he goes like that. If I'm playing something and he doesn't like the song, he just turns around. He does. So I'm gonna keep watching him and see what happens. All alone, a father sits of his son. Far away, a mother sleeps. Her baby still unborn. Rain and wood. Magic all across the land. Seasons come and time will go right through your hand like wind and sand. In a while a child will grow.
Time for a few more.
Yeah.
recorded with two Canadians. One was Joni Mitchell, and the second time with Rick Danko. We did this song together. And now, we're recording it with a third Canadian, kind of a half-breed Canadian, Cheryl Prashker, who's Canadian, and I won't say the other nationality. It starts with a U. With his axe in his hand. leaving at the crops all alone. Turn around, don't whisper out my name, but like a breeze, it might stir a dying flame. I miss someone. If it eases you to know, and close the door lightly when you go. Who was the one? Name if you're unkind. So fairly well now, sweet love of mine. Take your tears, someone else's eyes that may blast. And they cut like wounded lies in memories. So fare thee well now. After the show, we're going to go over. We brought some CDs from America and from Berlin. Wants me to sign a CD or a vinyl
or anything else
or a cassette or a wax recording, send it. Cells will soon be judged and saved. Only stop and rest yourselves till you go off again. Why don't you take off your thirsty boots and stay for a while? Feet are hot and weary, all from a dusty pile. Looking for the evening and the morning, oh, the morning in your eyes. Tell me of the ones you saw, as far as you could see. The plains from field to town, just marching to be free. Of the rusted prison gates that just tumbled by degree. La by 11 children, one by one, look like you and me. Why don't you take off your thirsty boots and stay for a while? Feet are hot and weary from a thirsty mile. Maybe I can make you laugh, maybe I can try. I'm looking for the evening and the morning. Stranger down them crooked rainbow trails, dancing cliff and shattered sills of slender shackled jail. Voices drift up from below as the walls are being scaled. All of this and more, my friend, is something that you feel. So why don't you take thirsty boots and stay for a while? Feet are hot and weary, oh, from a dusty mile. Maybe I can make you laugh, maybe I can try. I'm looking for the evening and the morning. Oh, and the morning in your something. We, over the past few years, in terms of recording, I have this new album on Sony that came out about over a year and a half ago, but the CDs, they stopped printing them. They're waiting, so there's no more CDs left. I brought the last box of CDs. It's a double CD called The Essential Eric Anderson. I have that. It's a little expensive because that's all there is. I went on Amazon to look, and it was $45 for the CD. And I'm going, what? So anyway, we got to wait till they print more up. So this is all I've got. But I did some albums in Germany about writers. One of the writers was Albert Camus, who's somebody who's was very much for peace, against war, probably against people like, I don't know, Donald Trump. So I mean, I don't know. So anyway, one about Albert Camus, and he was a great writer, and he loved Italy, I know that. Another one was an album about Heinrich Böll, who was a German writer who won the Nobel Prize also, who was very much against fascism, even though he served in the army. And I personally, I'm against it too. But the other writer was Lord Byron, the poet. Do you know Lord Byron? He was the first bad boy of rock and roll. He was worse than James Dean, you know, Jim Morrison, Keith Richards, Iggy Pop, Lou Reed, all of them put together. He wrote the book on being the bad boy of rock and roll. And I showed you. We went to his house in England and recorded. We gave the concert, and it's Lord Byron's words. And he was a natural songwriter. He was a rock and roller, but nobody ever used his writing. Nobody used his poems. And then I came along and I wrote music to some of his poetry, and I wrote a couple songs about Lord Byron, so you can find out who the heck is Lord Byron. Okay, so you can find out about Lord Byron. But I love this album very much, so we got some of these here too. One of the songs he wrote was called Mingle with the Universe. Mingle means like, you know, this and the universe. And he wrote this in 1814. Way long time ago, and he cared about the water, the nature, the pollution. I mean, he was thinking about things that we are thinking about now, Lord Byron. So we'd like to do this song for you called Mingle with the Universe. My big speech, Lord Byron. This is a hard little learn, Lord Byron, but we're gonna try. You can all sing along on this. Because the chorus goes like, mingle with the universe. Mingle with the universe. Thank you. well, on your dark and deep blue ocean roll. 10,000 fleets sweep over thee in vain. Man marks the earth with ruin, his control stops it with the shore.
Thank you. Everybody in the room. If you want to say hello, come over and